Okay, we're joined by Abraham Ancer. Abraham, can you just give us some thoughts on today's performance?
Yeah, well, very, very frustrating round today. Started a little bit off of the tee, wasn't really hitting my spots. Obviously, it's tough to play out of the rough out here, and two bogeys there in the first, I guess, 5-6 holes. And then from there, I started hitting it really well off the tee, hitting some good iron shots, and I wasn't making everything. So.